You've been on lockdown. down and I hold the key. 'Cause I loved you before, you knew it was love, and I saw it all. Still I chose the cross, and you were the one that I was thinking of when I rose from the grave. Now rid of the shackles, my victory's yours. I tore the veil for you to come close. There's no reason to stand at a distance anymore. You're not far from home, and I'll be your lighthouse when you're lost at sea. And I will illuminate everything. No need to be frightened by intimacy. No, just throw off your fear and come running to me. Oh, 'cause I loved you before, you knew it was the love, and I saw it all. Still I chose the cross, and you were the one that I was thinking of when I rose from the grave. Now rid of the shackles, my victory is yours. I tore the veil for you to come close. There's no reason to stand at a distance anymore. You're not far from home. You're not far from home. Keep on coming. And oh, as you run, what hindered love will only become part of the story. And oh, as you run, what hindered love will only become part of the story. And oh, as you run, what hindered love will only become part of the story. And oh, as you run, what hindered love will only become part of the story.
When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in rivers, and the tears come streaming down your face, when you lose something you can't replace, When you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be worse? Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones. He gave his life to fix you.
And high up above and down below, when you're too in love to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know just what you're worth. Home and ignite your bones. He gave you his life to fix you.
From the throne say, behold, the dwelling place of God is with man. He will dwell with them, and they will be his people, and God himself will be with them as their God.
And he will wipe every tear from their eyes, and there will be no more death or sorrow or crying or pain.
He will dwell with them.
All these things are gone forever.
Yeah.
allowed me to suffer so much hardship. But you will restore me to life again. And you will lift me up from the depths of the earth. You will restore me to even greater honor and comfort. I will shout for joy and sing your praises, for you have ransomed me. I will tell about your righteous deeds all the day long.
It is my pleasure to fix you, to heal your body, mind, and to bring you into a new understanding of who you are and who I am. I don't do this because I have to. I do this because you are my child, who I simply love. Because you are my child, who I choose to love with a careless abandon. I not only love you, but I like you loads. I only have good things to say about you. My thoughts about you are good and true. I designed you to live in freedom, like a child, to be carefree and to be a vessel for my love and to be a free spirit. The question is, will you let me love and heal you? And do you believe in the truth that I am releasing over your life?
what I believe about you? Do you know what I know to be true? I put eternity into your heart. I've been madly in love from the very start, and forever we belong together. Believe what I believe about you. You are beautiful, so precious too. You're irreplaceable and unique, created for this intimacy, and forever we belong together. I say I think you're amazing. Whoa, I say about you. With delight I'm singing over you, like a bridegroom to his bride, like a father to his precious child, and forever we belong together.
of your children, come. further seems forever until you've seen, until you get there. Do you feel our promised land beneath your feet? But there's a reason for the journey. There is purpose in the learning that not everything in life comes naturally. No, not everything in life comes easily. But we're getting there. We're determined to discover all that you have hidden for us along the way. And we're getting there. And your presence is a promise. There is nothing that can stop us. We're on our way. We've tasted of your goodness. We know you are for us, and we can hear the sound of heaven cheer us on. And every day